Megan is a very kind of layered person. She has a lot of different, there are a lot of different parts to Megan. She is very intelligent. She has previously served as an instructional coach here in Albemarle County. She also taught at Jewett Middle School, and so she brings a lot to the team with her background. She is a very loyal and kind of fierce protector. When she is advocating for you as a student or as a staff member, there's probably no one that's a stronger and better advocate. So this year, she has some new responsibilities. She's working with the ESOL department, the World Languages Department, and I think there's and the Math Department, of course. So I know that she's looking forward to those challenges. She's also helping support attendance this year. So. She's just very affable and just open. So when you work with Ms. Wood, you always know where you stand. She's gonna be honest, she's gonna be direct, and I think that's a tremendous asset in any kind of relationship. But yes, there are many funny stories we can share about Ms. Wood, but probably I shouldn't share most of them. What other job can I see Ms. Wood doing? That one's very easy. Ms. Wood is very interested in houses. A lot of times, her brain works. It just goes 100 miles a minute all the time. So she could be listening to people and doing things and interacting even, but she might be like looking at houses on her computer, flipping through and scrolling through. She just loves to do that. So I can very easily see when she hangs up her education hat, for her to be a real estate person. What's that called? A real estate agent. Thank you. It's a good thing people are helping me. I hope she doesn't really think this is too corny, but I watch Disney movies a lot, so if I were gonna pick somebody, I'd say she reminds me of Mulan. So that's who I would pick. Very strong, loyal, got a big heart, and I think that's Miss Wood.
Wow.